Content pages are a way to provide general information about your business or products. Original content is important for SEO and building your customer loyalty. Some examples of pages you might want to have on your store include an About Us page, a privacy policy, a contact page, and an FAQ. This video will describe how to make a basic web page and a contact form. To make a basic web page, go to Storefront, Web Pages, then click on Create a Web Page. The first section on this page asks what kind of web page you want to make, like content using the Wysiwyg Editor, a link to another website such as a blog, a contact form, or create a web page from scratch with raw HTML. In this example, we will create a page with the Wysiwyg Editor. Begin by typing in a name for your page. This will be what appears on the navigation menu. Click the Page URL field to auto-populate an SEO-friendly URL based on the page name. Alternatively, you can type in your desired URL. In the editor, you can easily write up content, add links, images, and videos to your web page. Making pages with unique content improves your ranking and can engage your visitors on your store. Below the editor is the navigation section. By default, your page will display in the navigation. You have the option to hide it from the navigation or show in a subpage by nesting it under another page. Finally, add a page title and metadata for SEO. The other options listed here can set the web page as your storefront, restrict content to logged-in customers, and determine its placement in the navigation. To learn more about these options, see our Help Center. Once finished, click Save and Add Another, or Save and Exit. The page you created will now show in your list of web pages. To toggle the visibility of the page, click here. Click on the action icon to edit or preview your page. Be sure to preview the page on your site so you can see how it looks for your customers. For tips on how to create privacy policies, shipping and returns policies, or content for the About Us pages, see the Help Center. Next, let's create a contact page. Having a method for customers to contact you helps build trust. You could display your company email, or you can use a form. Creating a contact form is similar to making a basic web page. Start by clicking the Create a Web Page button, then select the option Allow people to send questions or comments via a contact form. Start creating content as you would for a basic page with a title, URL, and basic content. Next, enter in an email address where you want to receive these contacts. Only one email address can be used. Below is the list of pre-built fields you can include in the contact form. By default, the first two options are pre-selected. The form will ask for the customer's email address and display a text box to include a message. If you need more details, you can also ask for the customer's name, company name, phone number, order number, or return merchandise authorization number. After selecting the form fields to include, choose your navigation preferences below. Next, fill out the SEO metadata. When you are done, click Save. That should give you a basic contact page, giving your customers a way to get in touch with you while providing them with peace of mind and improving your conversions. For more information on creating web pages or adding third-party contact forms, see our Help Center.